is going to be all about hair. My hair specifically. So my last hairbrushing video has been my most viewed and most liked video so far, which I know isn't saying much since my channel is so new, but I know there are people who want to see more of this, so I thought I would go ahead and do another one. Now I have received requests for shampooing, which I am going to do, but not today. That will be the next hair video for sure. It just doesn't feel as good as the brushing, and I'm looking forward to the brushing. So, I just use a standard paddle brush. I'm pretty sure this is just, you know, from Walmart or something. It's got the little plastic on the bristles. My cat is almost always nearby. And there he goes. just is so soothing and so relaxing. You can see I have a very grown out balayage to about here. Is that how grown out it is? Which is actually a lot. That's really impressive for, I think it's been about 3 months. So for those who don't know, a balayage is just a type of, method of highlighting the hair. Balayage is just a French word that means to sweep. Sweep, sweep, sweep. And so it's usually done without foils, but not always. And it's just sort of painted on the hair, the highlights, and it doesn't go all the way to the roots. So I chose the balayage because it's a very forgiving style, technique I should say, so that you can go a little longer between salon trips without having it look so frightful with these overgrown roots. And I'm all about the low maintenance. Love, love. So I've stocked up on a few. This one is huge. It's so big. It's almost too big for my hair, but I'll make it work. This one also matches the styling tool that we'll be using today. Let's take a look at that. So as I mentioned, we will be using the mini flat iron. This actually all fits in this cute case. This through. Oh, this is nice though. Wants to know what's going on. Always up in my business. I should have used some of those claw clips to pin some hair back and do all of these sections, but I don't intend to do every strand of my hair with this thing today. It is working. as relaxing as I did.